Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
April began on a very sad note for all Salman fans, friends and family members, as this was when the verdict of the two-decade-old Black Buck shooting case was announced. Having been pronounced guilty, Salman was sentenced to jail. Eventually, he did procure bail, but only after spending 2 days in jail. While the court had then asked the Sultan of B-Town to be present for the next hearing on 7th May. And so yesterday, we spotted Salman at Mumbai Airport, along with his loyal bodyguard Shera. Today, Salman is likely to seek formal suspension of his conviction. But if the outcome is not in his favour, then Salman may not be able to attend Sonam Kapoor's wedding tomorrow. Now, isn't this really, really disappointing? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.